Chandrayaan 2 launch delayed, likely to take off only after OCT. Mumbai, India's second mission to the moon, Chandrayaan 2, is likely to be launched only in October. Further delays cannot be ruled out if systems are not yet in place by then. An IRO official told TOI several tests have to be done and arrangements need to be made. We do not want to be in a hurry, he said. Chandrayaan 2 consists of an orbiter with 1 year mission span, a lander, and a rover that can operate for 14 to 15 days on the lunar surface. The rocket will be GSLV Mark II. The original plan envisaged the launch between April and November, with the real target focused for April. Top IRO officials had expressed confidence that the takeoff will happen in April. But on Friday, it was stated the lunar mission was not yet ready for an April liftoff and much still needs to be done. If the mission is launched in October, it will mark the 10th anniversary of the launch of the first Indian lunar mission, Chandrayaan 1, which lifted off on October 22, 2008. Chandrayaan 2, when launched, will set a record. It will be the first lunar mission globally to execute a soft landing in a particular region of the moon's south pole, which will be a nail-biting maneuver. It will also be the first mission to have the hyperspectral imager in the infrared region.